some Skittles, but I didn't want to pay for them. And then one of the store attendants came up to me and was like, "Put that back." And then he grabbed my arm and I said, "Don't touch me."